What's good, everybody? Jay Blue is back at y'all with a reaction video. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button. Any videos y'all want me to react to, hit me up. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, Snapchat at JBLewis77. Check me out on TikTok, JBLewis77. Check out my Twitch gaming channel, JBLewis, as I stream on Xbox One. And check out the memberships if you're interested in joining. Now, what I'm about to react to is this week's top 10 moments of NXT 2.0. So, coming off Stand and Deliver. You know what I'm saying? We got new women's tag team champions. Mandy still kept her title. What the fuck? Ziggler retained, which is surprising. New North American champion, Cameron Grimes. MSK got the tag team championships. And of course, by now, you know, we've heard about all the stuff with Nash Carter. Like, as of now, I've heard he was released. And that is crazy, this whole thing with him and Kimberly. And then, I don't know if y'all been paying attention on Twitter and stuff like that, but it's like Wesley's girlfriend, she's chimed in saying Nash has been staying with them. And then it's the, like, the, I'm confused on Kimberly tweets, because it's like woman and it's this woman and it's that. So it's all over the place. So it's a mess. So, oh man. So it's going to be interesting to see what's going to happen with the tag team titles now. You know what I'm saying? Because obviously MSK, Wesley is solo now. So, anything else, let's go down. Go ahead and check out this top 10. Wait. Now, we finally found out who attacked him. And y'all was right. It was the team from the UK.
Referee beginning his count. And look at Loomis. Oh, look at Hudson. Took a wall hit.
I do not understand what was up with this. Coming down, pull hard of Persia.
Referees at seven. Eight. Persia and Indy trying their best.
Trying to get that man back in the ring.
Referees count continuing to climb.
Okay.
That title stands for being the best in NXT.
I like this. Him versus Walter.
You cannot call yourself the best until you step in the ring with the Engeral Gunther.
Hey, I hear that, though. I hear that.
You know what? I've had a hell of a weekend, but you know what? If you want it, you got it right here tonight.
Hey, don't back down. Yo, your man, Bartel was getting fucked up. Yo, he was bleeding like crazy. And what is this? Is this over? What's that? We're about to lose two teams, MSK and Imperium. And then I haven't seen Faden Agner would be the man solo.
Bartels by himself, Julius Creed.
Yo,
tagging in his brother Brutus.
They should have called the cops on this beat down right here on how brutal they beat him down.
Brutus just planting Bartel.
Bartel is getting mauled in that.
Yeah,
ring.
Man. Like, yo, throw in the towel, man.
And the Creed brothers looking to answer back from falling short this past Saturday and Stand and Deliver here tonight. Oh! Into the cover. Creed brothers stand tall, man. Here tonight.
Security, security. Man,
the code of silence can never be broken. And if you do, may your soul burn in hell. This thing is a thing of honor. Are you ready to accept your position?
Cash chain boring. He's a made man. He's made. The new Don.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is my honor to officially and formally present to you the Don of NXT, Tony D'Angelo.
That position with the leg up.
Nikita Lyons.
You see, I came to NXT to face
that's
the
not
best.
It between her and Lash, so I think they still gonna run
and
it
championships
back.
Championships run all through my bloodline.
Yes, they do.
So straight up, man to man, I'm asking you, a champion needs a challenger. And that challenger is me.
I like it, but where's Carmelo, though? What's next with Carmelo?
You see, Solo, I respect you because when I look into those eyes, I see a man that's fought every day to be standing right here in this moment. And if I am what I say I am, a champion, then that means I gotta beat people just like you. Oos, you're on.
Yeah, let's get it. Let's get it.
You gotta be kidding me. There's no way. Breaker retains his title.
That is a huge, big win, man. Damn, that is a big win right there. It can't just be no one and done, though, man.
Toxic shock. This is it.
Into the cover. Toxic
attraction. What was the point? The same thing with Bron there. What was the point of taking the belts off of him on Saturday? Then putting the belts right back on the former champions on Tuesday. It makes no sense. Who's booking this?
Wait!
Here we go.
That's the former NXT UK Tag Team Champions.
Yes, it is.
Are they twins?
Finally out of the
Her is luxurious. Man.
Bronson up here. Congratulations on your victory, son. I'm proud of you.
Ron. I told you that family was everything.
Oh, shit, this unexpected. Damn.
Let's see if we can teach this old dog some new tricks.
Damn. Okay. I mean, it's a reset. So, like I said, I wonder what's next with Carmelo. Cameron Grimes already got a new challenger. We got new women's tag team championships. We're going to have new tag team champions. Bron and Joe Gacy with Harlan in his corner. And then what's up with Mandy? Who's going to be next for Mandy? So, yeah, man, there's a lot of stuff going, man. But, yeah, man, let me know what y'all thought about Stand and Deliver, man, and all this stuff that's going on, man. Give me y'all thoughts on it. And definitely give me y'all thoughts on the Nash Carter situation, because that is some shit, I'm telling you right now. So, all right, y'all. So, with that being said, subscribe to my channel. Hit the like button. JV Lewis. Y'all be safe out here. Catch y'all on the rebound. Check out the Patreon. Hit the notification button. Check out the Twitch gaming channel. Check me out on TikTok. Check out the memberships. And I'll see y'all good people next video. Peace.